In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Magic Slideshow in WordPress. If you go to the main product page, you'll see the WordPress icon on the right hand side, which will take you to the Magic Slideshow for WordPress page. Slideshows are a great way to display one image after another with optional text, hyperlinks, headings and arrows. They're effective and very easy to install. So let's install ours now by downloading the demo version of the WordPress plugin. Next, go to your WordPress admin area and select Plugins. Click Add New and then click Upload. This will take you to the upload page. Browse your computer for the plugin you've just downloaded. This will be a zip file called Mod WordPress Magic Slideshow. And select Install Now. Once that's done, select Activate Plugin. You can see under Plugins, Magic Slideshow is now showing. Because we're adding a slideshow, the easiest way to display your images is to attach them as a gallery. To do this, you'll need to attach them to your post or page first. You can see I've already attached one of my images. I'll attach the last one to show you how it's done. Go to the relevant image and select Attach. I'm going to attach this image to a post called Magic Slideshow Example. From the results, mark the one you want and click Select. Next, go to the page or post you're working on. Notice I'm working in the HTML view, not the visual view. Rather than add each slideshow image manually, we're going to add a gallery. Select the image icon and choose the gallery tab. You can see all the images I've attached to my post are listed here. You'll notice my top image has a title that doesn't make sense, so I'm going to change this. The text that appears in this title field will appear automatically under your image in the slideshow. Once you've saved your changes, we can now insert the gallery. And you can see in my post the word gallery has appeared rather than all the image references. If you preview what we've done so far, you'll notice the slides scroll automatically, or the scroll can be controlled by the navigational arrows at the side, and the text displays under each image. Now that Magic Slideshow is installed, let's make a couple of customizations. Go back to your WordPress admin area and select the Magic Slideshow plugin we installed earlier. You'll be taken to a page called Magic Slideshow Settings. Here you can make incredible changes to your slideshow very easily. I'm going to change my slideshow, so instead of the images scrolling, they'll fade instead. And also have the same effect when the navigational arrows are clicked. You can do this under the sliding effect section. I'm also going to change the slideshow speed from 5 to 2, which will make it faster. Always remember to save your settings when you make changes to this page. Now if I reload my web page, you can see my slideshow is now fading instead of scrolling, and it's much faster. If you're not sure how you want to display your slideshow, go to our Magic Slideshow Examples page. Whether you want a text or image slideshow, maybe vertical thumbnails or text pop-ups, this page will give you some great ideas. All the HTML code for our examples and more can be found on the integration page. And don't forget your Magic Slideshow settings page. Try all the options and see what works best for your WordPress website. There's a contact us link at the top of all our web pages. So if this video tutorial hasn't answered all your questions about Magic Slideshow, or if you have a question about one of our other tools, get in touch. If we're not online when you send your message through, we'll get back to you the very next day. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. Thanks for watching,